Sanunku Jama'a. Nisunana Helesra ne daga Borno State. My name is Helesa. I came from Borno State. Medupi Borno State. These girls that were abducted are from Medupi Borno State. They are Chibok girls. I know some of their, you know, sisters' family, and it's so personal to me. For somebody to just go and take children from school just because they went to land, it's unfortunate. But the saddest part of the whole thing is it seems like everybody folds their arms. The president, what are you doing? It was 3 weeks before he even said something.
Right.
This has been going on, kidnapping. Children cannot go to school. The girls cannot go to school just because they are from north or what. It can be anywhere. And it's unfortunate. These girls are now going to be turned, unfortunately, into probably sex slaves, sold out to some people that have no heart, probably be killed if they don't obey, be pregnant, get HIV, anything can happen. It can be your daughter, it can be your sister, it can be you. Mothers are crying because they can't find their children. What is happening in Nigeria? What is happening in the north? Make a Faruane Ewana, make a Faruane Emborno State. What is happening? We can't say, we cannot fold our hands anymore. And Boko Haram Kujimu the Kumike, whomever they have. It's enough. Bring those girls back. It's enough. It is enough. You can't just kidnap these girls. It's enough. Bring them back. Yeah, it's back. Yeah, it's back. Jonathan Kajimi, yeah, it's back. Yeah, it's back.